early morning shooting in North Charleston. North Charleston police responded to Northside Drive just before 4 in the morning. Officials say a victim suffered a single gunshot wound, which is non-life-threatening. There is no suspect at this time.